they say teaching civilization. I just emphasize that teaching civilization first and foremost before you get into the all the.
Yeah, that goes into. Bro, the garbage right there. Why are you throwing that on the ground? It's right, yo, the garbage right there. Come on, bro. Sorry, big bro. You right, big bro. Come on, man. You gonna throw stuff on the ground and say, yo, this neighborhood look messed up. Mm-hmm. Yo, it's because of you.
Right. You know, it's funny you say, I'll never forget a brother. Like one time I threw something on the ground and he just looked at me and said, civilized people use the garbage can. It was as simple as that. Shit, just as simple as that.
One day, we had a dinner. It was Jaki, Sabu, Knowledge God, Dumal, Kumi, all those guys. A lot of those guys. Mm-hmm. In front of the restaurant. Not there. I spit on the sidewalk. Mm-hmm. God, Sabu came to me. He's like, yo, man. Because my jacket, back my jacket said, nail elevation. He said, man, why don't you elevate next time and spit on the, off the golf curb into the street? You gonna spit somebody in front of somebody's restaurant when they eating that. Mm. And I was like.
Right, see, these are things that, you know.
In the early 90s, like right, I had a headband. I had a weed leaf on it, right? Mm. Aleem was like, yo, God, you got herb on you? I was like, true. He's like, take that shit off your fucking head.
Right.
What you doing?
Advertising your business.
Yeah, man, yeah. So I had to be taught, brother. Mm-hmm. I didn't have it right all the time. I messed up a lot. That's why, you know what I'm saying, I got it right. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Because I had a lot of things messed up, mm-hmm. You know? You know, and you know, I would drop my stuff. I wouldn't always ask. I would have my questions, but I would drop stuff on them and see if I was right and exact. You understand? Like I said, we'd say Asiatic was as I had, I see. Mm-hmm. You understand what I'm saying? Until, you know, certain, the God stopped us from saying certain things.
Right. And you're not above being corrected.
Hell no.
That's what I'm saying. And that's what you're above being
corrected. Jaquita said, he said, Lord, we tell him, I stand corrected if need be.
Right.
That's why anybody can make a mistake. That's why you got erasers on pencils. Like I said, you always gotta have interesting topic to speak to the youth. A lot of times they may have a topic. You know what I mean? They got things that they want to talk about. We did a class on names. What does your name mean? How does the meaning of your name apply to you if it applies to you? If you don't have a meaning, create a meaning for your name. Mm. Nigeria, the one who was talking about the five P's. Mm-hmm. Or, matter of fact, the whole class had to do that. Mm. They were had to write essays on their names. Yeah. Your name is your first means of identification. I pick up something and then I pick up a bottle and say bleach. When I pour it in the damn bucket in this lemonade. Mm. Yo, wait a minute, this ain't.
This ain't what I want, right.
Yeah, it's different. Yeah, brother name, you know. They say, you may have a brother named Truth, but he lied all the time. You don't live out your name, the weight of the name alone is gonna crush you. Mm. My name, Elevation, but anytime you see me, I'm going down. Down. They ain't elevating nothing, you know? It's probably just down in the dumps, you know?
Right.
Your name is supposed to be like how you live, man, you know? Yeah. You know, and like I said, you know, your name is your first means of identification, and it ain't not always the name, it's what's behind it. Mm-hmm. So that name, that word has to be bonded to you. You have to live it out.
I want to say peace and
peace, God.
I appreciate
finally
you.
Get a chance.
I appreciate you. You know what I'm saying? Inviting
we
me.
We finally get a chance. This ain't the last time.
Right.
You know what I mean? Time. This is the beginning of something that we building right now. Mm-hmm. You know, I'm glad that you came out. You know, I'm glad that you came out. You know, and you know, you seen everybody, man. Like I said, right. Lock is on the way up. Mm-hmm. It's an everyday thing, man. I guess when it's an everyday thing, that's what you can call it a culture.
Right. Appreciate you, Almighty. Peace, God.
Peace, Almighty God.
If Mega did this.
Peace. In celebration of each other, we support each other's hustle. Weight Life has sponsored this content. You can get a sweatshirt, t-shirt, or a hoodie at the Common Unity store of a law school in Mecca. Or just simply hit me up. I got the hookup. Peace.